7, deep breath out as you come up. 9, good.
Go, Chad!
10, good.
Yo, Chad is working out. Body parts is moving. I like it.
Good, bell down.
All right.
15's down, smooth through these burpees.
Yeah!
Come on, Chad.
Woo! That's hot.
30 seconds.
Go, Chad!
Oh, so smell.
Woo! I like
Chad,
it.
Chad, keep it up.
Yeah! I would have died by now.
Keep it up.
Got the shoes on too.
It looks sharp.
That's what I'm talking about. Is he breathing?
Come on.
Well, the tie's not choking.
Five more. So we'll do these burpees.
That's 14, dude.
I want to make a
1 minute.
Oh, yeah.
The surf, you should count.
Yeah. Swing that bell. Swing that bell. A ding dong. Yeah, Chad, swing it.
Straight through, Chad. Let's go.
Swing it. Woo.
Keep
your head up, baby. Yeah, swing that ball. I like that bell. Ding dong. I like it.
Chest up.
Yo, Chad is working out here. All kind of body parts moving.
Come on, 50s, quick 12. There we go.
Minute 30.
There we go. Pushing it, man. Right back down.
Push it, baby.
Let's straight through.
Okay,
got a good thing. Come
on. Sub 3. Straight through. Let's go.
Go, Chad.
Nice, Chad.
Come on, Chad.
Right back down.
How much time you got?
2-3 minutes.
There we go. Right back down.
Yeah,
you get through these burpees. Come on. Get to this last round now.
You're at a minute. 56.
Let's go. Right back down again. Come on.
Come on, Chad.
2 minutes.
Come on. You can finish this.
Yeah, Chad. Oh, come on,
get
Chad!
Get to 12. Last round's all mental.
I'll take you to lunch. It's the last one, baby.
Chest up. Shut your back. Good.
Don't let that.
Let's go. Juana's got to get her money.
Yo, Brad. Chad can't come.
Good.
Chad about to die. Go, Chad. You
Chest
can go.
Up.
Go, Chad. Yo, he's swinging this kettle ball. Bell, ding, dong, ding. Go. Let's go. Go, baby.
2:30 in.
Oh, them burpees. Yo.
There we go. Come on.
Right down.
Last night. Right down now.
Push through it. Let's go.
Yo, we got.
There's one. Come on. Down again.
Come on, Chad.
Back up. Let's go.
Push.
Down again.
Chad gonna make it, baby. I'm gonna dig in your pocket. Come on, Chad.
3. Last hit.
Let's go.
Last hit. Down again.
Chad, can you talk? Say something to the listeners.
Easy one. You can get your 10 bucks.
4 left. Come on.
Right down. Right down. Let's go.
Let's go, Chad.
3 left. Down again.
Yo, Chad.
What's his time right now?
3:08.
Let's go. Finish it.
He's a little wrinkled in the front of his shoe. He's just toe up.
Shout time. Shout time when you're done.
321.
He crushed it.
321. He has completed the task, y'all. 321.
Making Wanda that money.
Chad, can you breathe? Chad, come on over here. Say something to Brandon. Say something, baby.
It was all for the CrossFit guys.
That's all he can say.
That was awesome.
That was awesome. Chad! Woo!
Those are probably the prettiest burpees I've
Chad,
ever seen.
Chad, your car at?
In suit.
Chad.
You even did them downhill. It was downhill.
All
right, Chris, I'll see you later. I'm going to Chad's car.
Whoa,
you
we're looking lovely there.
Didn't put any makeup on this morning.
Okay, stand by.
Chad's still breathing heavy.
Fly 92.3, Albany's number one at Music Station. Brian and Chrissy fly. Morning rush, E21 right now. Sun is out, 65.
Your Fly 92.3 Price Chopper weather. Sunny, breezy, and warm today. Gorgeous day. High 86. Breezy, cool tonight. Low 60. Mix of sun and clouds tomorrow. Maybe an afternoon shower. High 82.
Back in the studio with the crew from Albany CrossFit, CrossFit Clifton Park. Juan is in here, and our sales boy, Chad, who just completed the workout in
all
record
right.
time.
Chad.
Nice job, Chad.
Very impressive.
Wow.
Nice job.
Still breathing heavy.
How is this possible? I've heard that you've been working pretty hard, and you've definitely trimmed down a little bit, but this was the best effort any of these coaches have ever seen. Seriously, right, Caleb?
I was very impressed.
Very impressed. Right?
Unbroken out there? Man, that was,
well,
was a good effort.
I had to do it for Wanda. Wanda's my girl.
Yeah, baby.
Wow.
And so I wanted to take care of her. And wanted to get my guys here on the air. But yeah, they've been doing great stuff for me. And I know they're working with you. So really excited to have them here.
Yeah, we're looking forward to it. The CrossFit Open House. For the brand new Clifton Park location is going to be this Sunday. It's going to be happening all day. I'll be hanging out there between 2 and 4 o'clock on Sunday. It's Clifton Park CrossFit, 1480 Route 9 up in the CP, where all newcomers get a one-month free membership, which is a really nice value. What I want to do is I want to bring, because I've been talking about CrossFit on the air for the past couple of months, and it really is, it's a life changer. It's a lifestyle changer. And I want to bring in a couple of the gals in 9. Tell me about the Jason Murphy from 2 years ago versus the Jason Murphy of right now.
Well, essentially when I started CrossFit, I never had worked out before in my life. I played Little League when I was about 11.
That was it, right?
Yeah.
That was your exercise?
Yeah, okay. And so, you know, I was 29, getting really close to turning 30, and I just, you know, I reached that point. I was over 400 pounds, and you know, I just wasn't going anywhere physically. And
wait, say that again. You were over 400 pounds.
400
yeah.
pounds. Now, before he continues, we have a before and after picture that they put up on the Albany CrossFit website at albanycrossfit.com. I mean, is it tough for you to look at that guy?
I mean, yeah. Looking through some of those pictures, there's a lot of me that I say, you know, wow, I can't believe I ever got there. But I tell people every day that I'm really blessed to be able to have gotten through that and to be able to, it's made me the person I am today, really.
Yeah.
That dedication, the commitment that I needed to really change everything was, you know, that's made me who I am now. And you know, CrossFit helped with all
what
that.
What do you weigh now?
I'm down to 210. I'm still getting a little.
Unbelievable.
2 years, less yeah. than 2 years.
But that's, and that's a lot of hard
that's
work.
That's a lot of work.
But see, the thing is, I mean, and I want to bring in Caleb too, who's a coach.
I have my third child, so I have 3 kids under 9, and I